So this is armor from the Armored Combat League. The Armored Combat League is a full contact, full force martial art where we fight each other to the ground. Kicking people's legs out, steel weapon, you know, hits and things like that.
It's crazy. Okay.
So basically, you and a bunch of guys dress up in armor, mm-hmm. and then you just kill each other.
Everybody has to have a hobby, right?
A little brutal for my taste.
So what could I do for you?
We're looking to get a fire-breathing dragon cake.
Like actual fire at its mouth?
Because this is a tournament that's coming up, and all these different teams from different cities are going to come and fight it out, and we wanted to show a level of danger that New York brings.
The fire thing is going to be tricky.
I'm seeing this dragon in my head spitting fire about 10 or 15 feet out of its mouth.
I'm excited about it. I'm excited to see what you guys do. I'm going to make a great cake.
That's great.
Thank you, brother.
So the plan for this cake is to figure out how to make the fire work, and then we'll build a cake around that.
So we got a couple different things to test out here. Ralph was kind enough to make us a knight.
Welcome.
Now we're going to see what it's like to actually be a fire-breathing dragon.
I'm very excited.
This battle that these guys are going to do sounds epic. So this is going to be an epic cake that people will never forget. This thing's going to weigh like a small car.
Okay, my friend, you're in trouble now.
It's only one thing to do. Test it and have a little bit of fun.
It's not very good, is
not
it?
Not very impressive.
Flame's a little weak. I'm talking about, like a dragon.
This one I like. This one's classic.
Looks like that one looks illegal.
It's only illegal in 3 states, and this ain't one of them.
I feel like we should not be near you with that.
There it is. That went right on.
Say hello to my little friend.
Man.
Ah! Burn, baby, burn. Ah! Woo! If this dragon goes and puffs on your house, it's going to burn your house down.
This is what we need.
That was awesome.
The question becomes,
how do you put that in a dragon?
How do we put it in a cake?
No.
Yeah.
You don't.
No.
You don't.
There's no good current from this. It's a maniac with a flamethrower, and he's having too much fun. Someone on the other side of the cake is going to die.
That's if there's any cake left.
Yeah. And everything's going to melt. That thing was thrown off like 200 degrees.
All you right. can't use that.
All right, wait a second.
Buddy, this shoots flaming jets of fuel. You can't put this on the cake.
You guys are no fun.
He's officially lost.
Call me a little nuts. Okay, maybe I am. But see what that flamethrower could do? Why can't a cake do that?
We have a third one that we haven't tried, right?
We do.
Go ahead. That'll do just fine.
Now that's the right flame. It didn't have too much heat around it. So I think if we build this right, we're not gonna melt the head off the dragon.
I mean, that could be the shape of the neck.
That's the size of his neck, and then you gotta adjust the head to that.
All right, cool. I like it.
It's time to stack the dragon cake.
I like a sponge cake. I like a sponge cake.
So I guess we're just going buttercream then.
Just for this part here, and then in the bottom, we'll put in salted caramel.
So me and Danny are rolling out modeling chocolate, and we're imprinting it with a pebble pattern, so it's gonna look like the dragon scales.
Goofballs.
This dragon, she's a pretty big. We're gonna have to cut out a lot of discs to cover her up.
Probably need another 50, 60 circles for the side here. This cake's gotta get finished. He keeps adding scales and scales and scales. I mean, this is a huge dragon.
The cake, she's too big.
He's all covered, right? Scales are done, they look good. One.
One.
Two.
Three.
All right, they're gonna pull the table fast here.
Okay.
Yeah. Are we up?
Yeah. Down.
Easy. Probably 300-400 pounds of cake, 150, 200 pounds of fondant. There's a lot of cake here, man.
All right, wings.
Up and over.
Up.
Watch him take the rolling pin.
Take the rolling pin.
So as we're doing the wings, Ralph and Tyne are working on sculpting the face. Ah! One wing is nearly done. One wing to go.
I can't see more, so
I'm gonna go down.
Whoa!
Whoa!
The pipe snapped. The pipe snapped.
Might as well pull it off.
Yeah, your threads came clean off.
So the pipe snapped that the wing was on, so we had to fix it by re-threading the bottom and getting that pipe in there.
Right, ready? Go.
It's just gonna keep spinning. I don't think we're crying.
The shaving's coming off. Threaded something.
So while they're trying to refix the wing, I'm gonna go and finish up the mountain that he's sitting on.
I'm gonna pipe some lava.
Can you go one more?
You guys, you dumb guys. You threaded the wrong end.
Really?
That was supposed to be over there.
You dumb, dumb guys.
You got one wing going this way, the other one's going this way. Guys, come on, man.
We did all that work there for nothing. Threading, tape.
So now we gotta take this wing off again.
Easy.
Rethread it again.
One more.
But the right time this time.
Hey, Ralph. Do we have the right side?
This is the correct side.
Thank you for noticing before we screw it on.
I will endeavor to do that every time in the future.
Thank you.
All right, let's get on this wing.
Go hop him over there. Need more?
Yes!
Big one?
Yes!
Finally, the wing is on right. We put the finishing details on. This thing looks impressive. Wow. Cool looking cake, huh?
The face and
the
neck.
I like the face.
The face and the neck.
Looks like Danny a little.
No, it doesn't.
It looked like a mythical creature. The wings looked awesome. The details in the scale. This was definitely up there, one of the best cakes we ever made.
Now it's just gonna spit fire and make the wings move. No pressure.
We can't test the fire inside the bakery because then all my sprinkles will go off and we're gonna have bigger problems. So we gotta just hope and pray that this thing works.
That's how you do a dragon cake, Hoboken style, baby.
Let's go down. Let's go down on the floor. Just go to the floor. Go to the floor.
Wow, look at this. Oh my goodness, this is a cake? It's just so well put together. The face, the teeth, the eyes. That dragon really looked dangerous.
This dragon's got a couple tricks.
Now I just hope when we plug it in, she works.
Hit it, Mauro!
Oh, fire-breathing dragon cake. That's how you do it. In the record books.
Who wants to see some dragon cake, huh?
We're gonna give you the proper tool for the job.
That's right. We're gonna slay this dragon, right?
Slay that dragon.
All right. Yeah, buddy. Damien, eat up, brother.
First good cake. I mean, I think the reactions kind of spoke for themselves. Everybody was just absolutely amazed and happy.
This cake is definitely going up there as one of the best we ever did. We could have made it for better guys. Enjoy the dragon.
It was heavy, it was huge, it looked great. The wings flapped and she was breathing fire. I got one thing to say. I'm dropping the mic right now, that's it. I'm out of here.